Music 101, some simple instructions for a good first impression. Now let's start with a first one. A minor chord tensions grow, fade in the bass like so. Now with momentum, go stop and bring the beat back. It's called for on the floor, a beat you can't ignore. I bring sexy back once more.
Yeah.
I love that.
Yeah.
For show, the chords are 1, 4, 6, 4. Now I'm talking familiar. Your harmony in thirds, not fourths. We'll take you into the pre-chorus. Real quick now, don't you bore us. Hurry up and get to the chorus. Dumb down, they won't ignore us. Get to the floor. And you hear some words you should know.
This one's imagine
heat. It's our music on cassette, but you probably don't know that yet. 808s. Oh, hell yeah! Heartfelt pop anthems from Mumford and his sons. Gang vocals, here we come.
Thinking I will always wait.
Real quick now, don't you bore us. Hurry up and get to the chorus. Dumb down, they won't ignore us.
Hey, slow down.
Whoa, and you hear some words you should know. Like DJ, never let me go. Or shots and then we'll lose control. Or baby, 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 baby.
How about one more last word? Like, hey girl, we've only got tonight. Some things just go together like
higher desire.
When you bring in a rapper friend, you simplify, you slow the beat, abbreviate, feature defeat.
Quick now, fill in the gap.
Okay.
Water it down, eliminate that which you really would rap and give them a classic like.
Get, 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 get.